Take the Planar Sphere, wizard. I grant it to you, in payment for my release. Use it. Use it far more wisely than I ever did. Take it? It's mine now? This is my Planar Sphere? Lavak is dead. The sphere returned. What's it say? Lavak has returned the sphere to our home plane and is now dead. Before he died, however, he granted the sphere to me. Perhaps because I am a magic user myself, I do not know. He asked me to use the construct wisely, more wisely than himself, and then died. What secrets lay in the place and how it even operates, I am not sure. But it is a grander base than any other wizard might have, that is certain. Really? This is really my place? That's crazy. Regular quarterstaff, 38 gold, and some kind of special ring here. It's a ring of acuity. Ooh! The origins of this ring are unclear, and while its enchantments share similarities with historical examples of rings of wizardry, there is something strange in how it feels, either in the weight of the metal or in the aura it projects, and it does not even function the same. It was likely found on some distant plane, and as such, its maker will remain a mystery to you. Yeah, I could see that it found in a distant plane. This guy was going off into different planes and stuff. Two extra second level spells, one extra third level spell, and one extra fourth level. So I have this, which helps my armor class in saving throws, and I have this, which is... five, six, and seven, right? That'll take care of me for five, six, and seven, and this is... for two, three, and four. I'm sacrificing armor class and saving throws, though. So, there's certain things that the plus one AC doesn't stack with, so I wonder if I could then wear the Cloak of Protection plus one. Although this gives me armor class plus one. Yeah, I've never used the polymorph self thing. See, Cloak of Protection will stack basically. Yeah, it won't stack with Cloak of Protection. Yeah, I'm trying to figure out a way in which she doesn't lose, Oh, Aerie can level up. Alright. Makes me wonder if someone else has something. Because the Ring of Princes will stack with this plus AC, but not that plus AC. I need another ring finger. And this is an extra second level. It's only, yeah, kind of wondering how useful this is. It's only for one extra second level spell. I forgot to even memorize the new spells here. That might have been because I was messing around with the rings. Right, once you take it off, whatever's memorized here is going to be gone, right? What else do we want? I can't move those rings. Glitter dust. Meh. Resist fear. Yeah, it's good for a radius, okay. Let's put in web and I need to use Agonizar Scorcher more often. I've come to that conclusion. Power word sleep. Why not? And then what did I have here? Dispel magic's good. Oh right, I had the two fireballs. I unmemorized those because we were in hell and they wouldn't be that useful. Ice storm, fire shield. Improved invisibility. Let's see what else. Wizard eye, no. Super fist stone skin, curse. Alright, let's get fire shield red. Okay. Cool, okay. Let's try to figure out. Oh, she leveled up. I guess she leveled up with the quest XP. I was gonna say, it looked like we got XP from Labok dying and then that leveled her up, but I think it was with all this. So anyway, she's a cleric 11 and mage 12. I guess we're leveling up cleric. We got an additional weapon proficiency and priest spells for 1, 2, 3, and 6. And one more hit point. I mean, I never have her run up and an attack with range, so I'm not sure. Not sure where to put this proficiency. That's for melee. Alright, I guess sword and shield style? Oh, she's already got flail, morning star, mace, quarterstaff, sling. Yeah, let's do, I guess, sword and shield style. I mean, because that also applies to. That's like pretty much anything in shield style. Despite the name of this style, any one-handed melee weapon in combination with a shield will receive the aforementioned bonuses. So if I ever have her run in and whack stuff with the quarterstaff or whatever she's holding, she get bonuses to it. The odds of me doing that are extremely slim. But you never know. Alright, so she's got an additional first level. Magical stone, knee, command. No shillelagh needed. Have her memorize sanctuary. Right? You can just sit there and not be. Well, things will wander away from you, and then you can go, like, heal yourself. That's like a good thing for like long drawn on ba drawn out battles and stuff. Now, if I only manage to actually remember that and do it, that's another question. Slow poison, which you already have two of those. Resist fire. Oh, I already have resist fire and cold. Round per level. Yeah. Well, I either memorize another silence or another resist fire and cold. I think I'll do the fire and cold then. Okay, this one I think another cure medium wounds. Maybe. Remove paralysis. Yeah, remove paralysis actually. Ooh, she's got another level 6. We can do a complete heal. Aerial servant. Animal summoning 3. 12 hit dice or less. That's a good one. What kind of monsters? I guess. I mean, animals. I guess bears and stuff. Blade barrier, yeah. Bolt of glory. Oh, that's a good one. False dawn. Okay, I'm gonna do. Bolt of Glory, actually, that's a really good one. Huh.
Bad kicking for goodness.
Oh. Reyna says, "It seems you are now master here, O wizard of great power. I ask you to turn your will towards getting my fellow knights and me back to where we belong." Oh, back to Kryn? Well, and just how do you expect me to do that? I don't know. I am not knowledgeable in magic, but there must be some way. If you do not know, at least make some inquiries. I beg of you. This is not our home. I will see what can be done. Now leave me. That is all we ask. We have little choice. Can we go to Kryn? What's this?
I had thought you would be taller.
Teos? Well, I'm not this angry, but, he who laughs last was probably killed over the joke. I beg your pardon? Have we met?
I am here as a contact and a master, and I will thank you for keeping your tone civil. I am Teos, and I have been assigned to offer you a special deal.
Oh, yeah? You just recently took this sphere, and by all rights we should have it, but my superior said to offer an alternative. It would seem we have need of you. Oh, is he wearing the colors of the Cowled Wizards? I can't really see through the effect that well. You're the ones that took Imuin from under my nose. Explain why I should trust you. I readily agree there is little reason to trust, but I have been ordered to speak with you regardless. It would seem that events of late are to be re-evaluated. I am told that member Tolgarius is no longer to be spoken of. Either he was working for himself, or something of greater importance requires it to be so. Requires what to be so? What to be so? In any case, as distasteful to me as it is, I am to inform you the details of the partnership to which you are now a member. Such gall to think I would accept anything said to me by a cowled wizard. You have no real choice in the matter. It's a simple bit of business, one that is not without benefit. Listen to what I say, and you will see what I mean. You're in possession of a notable artifact, this sphere. That you neutralized it was of great service, and apparently enough for my superiors to overlook the past. That said, they would like to offer an exchange. You may operate in this awkwardly placed sphere if you agree to certain duties for the Cowled Wizards. This is a waste of time, you know. Speak if you must, but it will not matter. It is simple. You may have this place and act freely as a wizard. In exchange, you do the odd task for us, acting when we can't, because of political or other reasons. Well, then give Imuin back. Jeez, we're gonna do all that. Number one, I've already been acting freely as a wizard, because I bought your license. Number two, this place is already mine. Given to me by someone else. There's nothing new with you. There may be more conditions on the offer, but I don't know them. Take my word for whatever it's worth, and realize that this is best for all involved. You speak of trust when you are the ones that took Imuin from me? Return her. Then we will talk. Imuin? I don't know the name. This is a large city, and the Cowled Wizards have many subdivisions and such. Taken because of unauthorized magic use? I will inquire into my superiors about her if you wish. Until then, I would advise that you act in accordance with this agreement. Well, then we don't have to pay that money. It's not that we can't afford it. I mean, we can definitely afford it. But, yeah, it's kind of insulting that we don't have to pay all this money. Like, they're holding her ransom. Why should we capitulate to terrorists, right? Until then, I would advise that you act in accordance with this agreement, he says. This is all to be discreet, if you understand, so much so that I am forbidden from telling my fellow cowled wizards. They will treat you as they always have. Huh? So how do we know? Maybe it's just you acting in solitary. You want to, you have some power over us, and you want the sphere for yourself, maybe? If you display magic in the streets, you'll be censored accordingly. The lives of a few brethren are apparently an acceptable price for your assistance. Censored? We bought the license. That means they're gonna stop us? Try to stop us again? I cannot say that I agree with this, but it's not my place to say. Prove your intent. Help me return the Solamnic Knights to their proper plane of existence. They are no doubt some unfortunate travelers that got caught in the sphere. No one here will miss them. I say kill them and save the headache. Nice, you're such a nice guy, aren't you? But if you must help them, I suggest speaking with Ribald at the Adventurer Mart. He seems to have all sorts of things for unique situations such as this. Beyond that, the most noble order of the Radiant Heart deals with knights. I do not. Just one of the problems you are sure to encounter in this place. Mage Stronghold. Oh, hey. The Solamnic Knights that were trapped in this sphere and brought to this plane here asked that I try to find a way for them to get home. I will look into it. A representative of the heretofore hostile Cowled Wizards has come before me with an offer. He said that they are prepared to offer me the use of the planar sphere unmolested and unchallenged if I will subject myself to their occasional scrutiny. I must still adhere to their rules of not casting magic in the city of Athkatla, but I would enjoy other perks as well as responsibilities. Interesting, I will look into it. Speak for yourself. I'm not speaking for myself. But I got... So now I adhere to... I bought a license from them so that I could cast spells in the city of Athkatla. So now this undoes that? Or is this text not taking that into account? Hopefully the latter. I asked the Cowled Wizard Teos what he would do about the Solamnic Knights brought here in the sphere from their own home plane. He suggested that I kill them. On the useful side, he did mention that Ribald at the Adventurer Mart might have insight into unique situations such as this. Alternately, I could petition the most noble order of the Radiant Heart. They know how to deal with paladins and such. Well, so Ribald might be able to help them get back. Not sure how. Or, I guess the Noble Order of the Radiant Heart is if they're staying here, because the Paladins are going to have a way to send them back to Kryn. I mean, that's crazy.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Alright, are they back in here? We'll talk to them a little bit. Ankan. Anvo. Reyna. Hello, Sapphire. Have you a good word for us? Is there anything that can be done for us? Can we be sent home? I do not know yet. I will try and see what can be done. That is all we ask. We have little choice. Okay. Wait, so can I use that... Can I use that empty storage area now that the place is mine? Maybe now it will let me open it? Mystic Peak, because I was taking a look around the entire place again. Minsk is not coming with. Come on, people. Oh, the door's closed. All right, we can see what things look like.
Armored, sharpened, and raring to go!
This pool shows a bird's eye view of Athkatla. The planar sphere stands out like a magic beacon in the heart of the city. Alright, so before it showed us the abyss.
Who said, jump on my sword while you can, evil? I won't be as gentle!
Oh yeah, Boo said all that, huh? Oh, door closed. You closed all these doors again. Doors remain open. Well, if anything, when you can use these chests to store things in. But that's true for anywhere in the city. So I'm going back to look at the... There, the recall spell. I would set it for the entrance. Going back to look. See if we can get into that storage area. So it was empty. But I mean, so show us an empty room. Can't be that hard.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
Wait, it's not here. It's off. It's off the navigator room. Right, it's that way.
Stand back for justice!
Be punished by the guardian. That's the guardian. Hi.
Fine.
The servant is here to serve Sapphire. Give it orders so that it may obey. Okay. Patrol the planar sphere and report any problems to me. The servant will patrol the sphere for Sapphire. Okay.
See, battle bow. Run, bow, run!
I can't see how there'd be any problems. He's not going to attack the Knights of Solamnia, right?
Hero coming
I hope. I hope. Wait. Hold on. I'm not sure. They're different zones.
Bat kicking fucker Minsk goes. Evil stands aside.
It's not off of here. Where is it?
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
The bigger they are, the harder I hit.
I hope it wouldn't attack the Knights of Solamnia. So I guess it's in the power core. I thought it was the other way.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I
there.
Won't be as gentle. Live by the sword. Live a good long
You're
time.
Right behind me, right?
Yeah, I want to bypass the magical wards.
Very well. Hiya.
Guess that didn't work. Okay,
stand
never mind.
Stand back for justice!
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
See, battle bow! Run, bow, run!
So we'll make sure the golem doesn't attack the Knights of Solamnia. This it already did. That would be rather disastrous, wouldn't it? Oh, there he is. The servant obeys only Sapphire.
What is it? Such menial tasks.
Stay here. Okay.
Make way, villainy! hero coming through.
They come in, they're all like dead. Okay, they're still here.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
So I guess we're gonna get quests from the Cowled Wizards.
Gather your party before venturing forth.
And they might return Imuin. Or maybe not.
Butt kicking for goodness! Cities always teem with evil and decay. Let's give it a good shake and see what falls out!
Who was the guy who was saying was the landlord of this place?
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Oh, hello. Have you taken a look at the Planar Sphere? It's absolutely marvelous. This particular sphere, if it's indeed the same one, I believe to be the very same one built by Lavak over 500 years ago. It is meant to be a planar traveling device of some sort, or at least that's what Lavak's apprentice is reported to have said. Well, we already know all those things. It appeared here about 3 weeks ago, displaced the buildings that were here too. I can only imagine what happened to them. The little boy knew that Lavak... The boy knew little except that Lavak planned to explore the plains and return within 10 years. Of course, he never did come back. Until now, I suppose. If Lavak is actually inside this or not, well, nobody knows. Mm-hmm. Turthold.
Kneel and repent.
The sphere has been sent to us from the very heavens. We must bow down before it. All of you kneel before the might of the sphere. Kneel before its power. Kneel before its wisdom. We shall build a temple around the sphere. Yes, yes, a temple. The faithful shall come from miles around to see it. And we shall charge admission. Yes, admission. Ooh, now that is a good idea. I'm afraid not. This is my sphere, thank you. I have to do all these quests for the stupid cowled wizard, so I think I'm earning it. I also, fought denizens of hell, so I wonder if me home be in there. What do you mean? This thing just went and appeared over me little home. I wonder if me home be inside. Maybe we should take a hammer and chisel and open up and see. Has nobody tried that? No, I don't think. Oh yes, I reckon someone did do that just a couple weeks ago. Zapped into a pile of ashes quicker than you could blink. On second thought, maybe I won't be hammering it away anytime soon. Sure does miss me home, though. Yeah, I'm pretty sure we talked to these people before.
Will you mind up, sir? Careful with that barrel!
Careful with that barrel.
I need some air.
I wonder where that guy is who kept saying that it was his. He said it was his sphere.
Will you mind up, sir?
I don't see him around. Saying he was the landlord of this place, so now the sphere is his.
I need some air.
Okay. Well, gonna call in an episode here. What do we have for quests? We still have Windspear Hills. I guess we're not doing anything else with Valigar Karthala. This is Imuin, but they might free her in exchange for a quest or something. Oh yeah, fight liches. Mage Stronghold. Yeah, we gotta wait to see if they have quests for us or when. This I tried. She was not there. I do have the Heftling's help, but there's nobody there in Hidden Refuge. It's empty. And we got this, which is a quest. Maybe we'll do this next. Lord Leon Court's treasure chest. Maybe that'll be next. Going on a sea voyage for that. We need a 6 party member, though. So I might start thinking about who we should add back in. Another tanky type. Could you use another tanky type? Right? Because we have 2 mages, we have a cleric, we have a rogue, we actually have a cleric and a half, and a mage and a half. Could use just a standard warrior. Maybe that dwarf guy. He's kind of psychotic, though. He's at the inn. Yeah, might do that. Anyway, yeah. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time when we go on adventures with less hell in it. Less demons and devils. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.
Ah, yes, the city. With all its people and their accumulated wealth, yes?